We're here at the EuroLeague Basketball Adidas Next Generation Tournament in Munich. Darüşşafaka Istanbul knocked off Ratio from Ulm. With us is Mert Akay from Darüşşafaka, the leading scorer. Mert, congratulations on the victory. Maybe what does this victory mean for you to start with a win?
Thanks. First of all, this is the first game we played against Ulm, so we didn't know the team, but we did a really great job to getting these rebounds and going to the rim fast. So this was the difference. So we gave a lot of energy. We put the pressure on defense. So that's it. That's it.
A lot of great players have played in this tournament over the years. You know, what's it like for you to be in this tournament? You know, with all the famous players that have played in it, now you're in it as well.
Yeah. First of all, this tournament is really big tournament, and I'm honored to play in this tournament. I'm really happy to be here. So the players can show themselves in this tournament to scouts and between the our generation. So I'm really happy to be here.
Talk about this club, what it means. You know, it's a club that's being built up. What is it like to play for this club, Darüşşafaka?
So this is the second tournament we play in Adidas Next Generation. So we are really excited as a team, as a players, as coaches. So we try to show ourselves as a club too. So Darüşşafaka was a EuroLeague team, now is a EuroCup team. So we are really happy to be here.
You guys have one game today. You play two games tomorrow.
Yeah.
Obviously, the dream is to play in the finals.
Yeah, of course,
in Belgrade. What do you think you need? You know, what do you want to do tomorrow, and what kind of dreams do you guys have?
First game, first win. We are really happy. We have two more games, and these games is tougher games. You know, Real Madrid and Alba Berlin. So we have to win to play in Belgrade. So we're gonna fight.
How important would it be to play in the Final Four?
So in Belgrade, the teams are the best teams who win these championships in El Hospitalet, in here, Munich, in Zalgiris Kaunas. So we had to do a lot of job to be here.
Mert Akay, one victory, one game. Congratulations, and we'll see you the rest of the tournament, and good luck down the road as well.
Yeah, thanks.